fellow mappers, the purpose of this video is to help us square buildings in the ID editor of OpenStreetMap. So let's get started. What we have in front of us is a tile which is open that has two buildings which have been drawn by a previous mapper. So let me just go and select this one on the right, and it's not exactly adjusted to the building. So let me just first readjust it to the size of the building and to make that as square as possible, or rectangle. And then what I'll do is to left click on my mouse, and I'm going to be presented with a number of commands. The bottom left command, if I click that, it will delete the building which has been drawn. If I click on this one, it will help me make this building in a circular area. If I click on this command, it will help me move the area. And the top command can help me rotate the area. The one that we're interested in is the square. So we want square corners of this area. Let's just do that. And you see what just happened? That building has now perpendicular edges, which is exactly what we want. Now let's look at this one on the left. I'm going to select it, and let's just, for argument's sake, click on square. And what just happened? See, the top left corner is too far out for the program to understand that this actually should be squared. So before I design the square command, I would need to bring this as close as possible to the edges of the building and to make it look like a rectangle or a square. And then by left clicking on the mouse, I'm going to apply that square command. And here we are. Now I can see on the right side of those two buildings that there are two other buildings which have not been met. So let's try to do that. I'm going to select area, and I'm gonna, by clicking left side of the mouse, design a square. Double click to finish. And there again, I'm gonna square it. Here's another building. Let me select area. I'm gonna try to draw it as best as I can. And here's a curve, but I presume this is actually a distorted image. One thing that I should avoid is to overlap with the other building. So I'm maybe going to zoom in a little bit with the wheel of my mouse and bring it, double click to finish, as close as I can. Here we are. Let me activate the commands here. Left click on the mouse, square it. Oops, I need to take this one in a little bit. Again, left click on the mouse, square it. It looks more like it. And see, those two are not touching each other. There's a space. All right. So what do we have here? We have two spaces or areas which are white. That tells me that they have not been identified as buildings yet. So let me just click on the left one and go in my left menu and select building. Here we are. This is now a building. Select the one on the right, and I could go and do the same thing, select building, but what I'm going to do instead is to go down, because the building tag might not be there, so let me go and select the main building menu here, and I'm offered different choices: houses, apartments, commercial building, and at the very bottom, building. So I'm just going to go ahead and click on that one, and here we are. That's a building. That's how you square buildings in the ID editor of OpenStreetMap. Hope this was helpful. Many more videos to come. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.